Some footage of the plane crash that led to Loretta Fuddy's death last December in Hawaii has been released. Hawaii health official Loretta Fuddy died last month when a small Cessna crashed shortly after it took off from Molokai, Hawaii. After what was called a muffled bang, the engine went out and they glided to an emergency water landing. It's reported that no one was even seriously injured in the plane crash, no one even really panicked, and the deplaning, waiting, and rescue was a pretty calm ordeal. Fuddy was the only one out of 9 people on board to die. Everyone else either swam to shore or were rescued by the U.S. Coast Guard. While officials have said the plane went down due to engine failure, a lot of people are calling her death strange. 2 years ago, everyone got to know Loretta Fuddy because she's the one who made Obama's birth certificate public, which has continued to be a crazy story even to this day. Anyway, after the crash landing, she was helped off the plane and into her life jacket by her deputy director, who held her hand and tried to keep her calm until she apparently just let go and drifted away and died. You might think it's easy for someone to have a heart attack in that sort of situation, but for some reason, no official details about her death have been released. In the end, and not to digress over the birth certificate or the footage itself, the most important thing is that those who knew Loretta Fuddy said she was loved and respected.